I guess mirrors have always been mirrors. They are surfaces, typically of glass coated with a metal amalgam, which reflects a clear image. The biggest thing to happen to mirrors since a mirror is when a developer named Rafael Dayek changed how we could possibly foresee the future of an augmented world on a mirror. The mirror mimics your iPhone's screen, just like how your iPhone operates. It probably do anything an iPhone can do. This is possible because it is based on iOS 10. It features the date and time in the upper right corner, and the 5-day forecast in the upper left. If you wish to send a message or watch a Netflix movie, you could do it on the mirror. This smart mirror can also control your thermostat, speakers, and lights. And if you want it back as a normal mirror, don't worry, it can still be a regular mirror.